Good morning, parents. Today we are going to celebrate Mother's Day. For that, we have planned some activities for you all. Activities like non-fire cooking. Non-fire cooking में क्या करेंगे? सारे babies अपनी मामा के साथ sandwiches भी बना सकते हैं. जो हमारे fire पे खाना नहीं बनता वो वाला. जो हम लोग table पे बैठ के बना सकते हैं. So that our tiny tots can handle the things. Bread पे butter लगाया, ketchup लगाया, they can make a sandwich. And they can make burger for the mothers, and they can make heart shape something. And apart from that, they can prepare an ice cream, the lemonade, whatever activities we have done earlier, like lemonade. In a lemonade activity, we made lemonade, so they can make lemonade for their mothers, a special lemonade. The other activity will be children can prepare solo dance for their mothers, and mothers can also join them up. Activity will be card making. The children will take a pencil sheet, they'll print the palm, the hand, and will make a flower out of that and fold the paper and give the same to their mothers. That will be great. We can keep the memories with us. So we'll be celebrating the Mother's Day in the same way. We'll click the photographs and upload it on Facebook. Thank you, mothers, and I would appreciate if I'll get all the pics of the children with their mothers. Enjoy the day. Thank you.